headlines with me, I'm Dipavali Hazra. The Aam Aadmi Party is set to register another emphatic victory. It's very nearly likely going to be a landslide repeat like 2015. The Aam Aadmi Party last was ahead in over 60 seats. It's stabilizing at around 63. The BJP has been reduced to a single digit and the Congress appears to be relevant in these elections. A smiling Kejriwal thanked all the voters and supporters and workers. He also thanked Lord Hanuman for Aam Aadmi Party's massive victory. Remember, BJP had taken pot shots at Kejriwal over his claim of being a Hanuman Bhakt, and this was Arvind Kejriwal's payback time. The BJP had spun its campaign around the Shaheen Bagh protests. It painted the protesters there as anti-national, seeking to polarize the voters and making the elections about traitors versus patriots. Now, the seats that saw anti-CAA protests have emphatically voted for the Aam Aadmi Party. In fact, the result on these anti-CAA seats appear to be a verdict on the citizenship law. Manish Sisodia managed to snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. In early rounds of counting, the Aam Aadmi Party's education phase was trailing in the Patparganj seat against BJP's Ravinder Singh Negi. It was a shocker since the Delhi Education Minister and the Deputy Chief Minister was the face of the Aam Aadmi Party's very popular education policies. Atishi Marlena also managed to win from Kalkaji after a tough contest. Aam Aadmi Party candidate from Okhla, which was the epicenter of the anti-CAA protests, where women at Shaheen Bagh were camping for over 50 days demonstrating against the contentious law. The candidate from there, Amanatullah Khan, said that the people of Okhla had given the BJP an electric shock. This was a comeback to Amit Shah's claim that Amit Shah's appeal, in fact, to Delhi voters to press the Kamal button, press the Lotus button so hard that the current reaches Shaheen Bagh and the protesters disperse. BJP leader Gautam Gambhir said that his party has conceded defeat in Delhi, where Arvind Kejriwal's Aam Aadmi Party is headed for a massive victory. He said that the BJP had tried its best but could not convince the people. Now, Kapil Mishra, who also ran an extremely aggressive campaign against the Aam Aadmi Party, congratulated the rival for its victory. He also said that BJP requires to introspect. And BJP's Parvesh Verma, who ran an extremely vitriolic campaign against rival Aam Aadmi Party, conceded defeat, but also at the same time he took a jibe at Delhi voters, saying that they were swept up by Aam Aadmi Party's doles and freebies. He also said that the BJP failed to establish a connect with the people. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.